Fuck Bucket, man. He always shoots me in the back.